and all the gods were just knocked out.
Yes, yes.
And led into freedom. Now, so the people were in the house praying that same night. Wasn't the first time. They're praying continually for Peter, constantly.
They
bombarded heaven with requests. God couldn't ignore it. And while they were praying, the Bible says, there was a knock on the door. Said, a girl named Rhoda went to the door. She asked, who is it? He said, it's Peter. A chill went through her body. Amen. Peter said, she couldn't believe it. She went back in. She didn't even open the door. She went back and said, listen, we praying for Peter now, but he at the door.
He
said, girl, you lost your mind. But surely they go to the door and Peter's at the door. The prayer of the righteous avails much. You ain't just saying stuff.
Well,
you caused the angels to move by your word and your faith.
Amen.
What we're about to do this morning
is
bombard heaven with a request.
Amen.
Believing that God is able to do exceedingly and abundantly.
Well,
God has a plan. Even if this is the door the plan has to go through, God has a plan. And we're going to pray that his will be done. Amen.
Well,
we have to go through certain stuff.
Yes.
So people will believe the testimony. Nobody would, if half the stuff you then got through, people wouldn't believe it if you ain't told them it was true. Amen.
Hallelujah.
So we're going to make a request this morning.
Amen.
Amen. I'm told that Sister Ben's going to pray. Is that right? Amen. She can come on. Amen. You can either stay up. In fact, let's just join hands all around the room. Amen. Let's get a fresh one going
in.
I'm trying to rest up a little bit.
Ain't nothing wrong with
that. Amen. Now, we're going to believe that it's already finished.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Like I said earlier, if you don't believe the exit, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 exits. Amen. And you can come back afterwards. But we need folks who believe this morning. Amen.
Hallelujah.
I think I'm going to get down on my knees.
Well, ain't nothing wrong with that.
I need the Lord. I need the Lord to move this morning. Oh, Father God, we come together, Father God. You say we're two or more come together, Father God, in your name, that you are also there in the midst, Father God. Father God, we come to you as humble as we know how, Father God. Father God, we need your grace and your mercy this morning, Father God. Father God, we need you now like never before, Father God. Father God, we need you to reign right now, Father God. We need you to break every chain, Father God. Father God, we know what the power of prayer can do, Father God. Father God, we ask that you just go to that jailhouse right now, Father God. Break every chain, Father God. Pray, Father God, that every charge, Father God, that has been came against us, Father God. Father God, we pray, Father God, that you break it right now in the name of Jesus. Father God, we know you have to do it, Father God. We know that if you can't do it, Father God, then it can't be done, Father God. Father God, we pray that you just talk to the lawyer right now, Father God. Just touch that judge right now, Father God. And let her know that you is God and you's God
all
right.
By yourself. All right.
Father God, we know you can do it, Father God. We know you can. You are able, Father God. We know that you specialize in these things, Father God. Father God, we know you can loose her right now, Father God. Father God, we pray, Father God, that in the morning, Father God, when you go to court, she go to court, Father God. We pray that you already made the decision, Father God. You know, we know you already made that decision, Father God. Father God, we pray victory right now in the name of Jesus. We came to right now, Father God, to continue to return home, Father God, with no charges, Father God. We pray, Father God, you drop our charges right now, Father God. We pray, Father God, that the enemy leave her alone, Father God. We pray, Father God, that you go in her room right now. Let her know that you are Father God, we know there's no other power like your power, Father God. No matter what the lawyers say, Father God, no matter what the judge say, Father God, we're going by what you say. And Father God, we know you able, Father God. There's no other one like you, Father God. So Father God, we claim the victory right now in the name of Jesus, Father God. Father God, we pray, Father God, that you reign right now, Father God. Come to you as humans, we know how, Father God. We need your grace and your mercy right now, Father God. Father God, you've been good to us, Father God. Through the years, Father God. Father God, you made a way out of no way, Father God. Father God, we know you can do it, Father God. Father God, we're coming to you right now on one accord, Father God. Everybody is on one accord, Father God. We're coming to you right now, Father God. Change, Father God. Yeah. Right now, Father God. Yeah. We claim victory right now, Father God. We pray for her return right now in the mighty sweet name of Jesus. Father God, we know that if you can't do it, then it can't be done. Right now, it's done in Jesus. We claim victory right now, Father God. We claim her coming out that door with no charges, Father God.
We thank you, Father God. We claim her coming out that door with no charges, Father God. We claim her right now. We're going to act like she's already out done. We claim her right now. We're going to act like she's already out ready, Father God. We claim her right now. We're going to act like she's already out ready, Father God. We're going to claim her right now. We're going to act like she's already out ready, Father God. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. We know you can do it, Father God. We know you are the lawyer, Father God. We know you are the doctor, Father God. You can do it, Father God. Claim is done right now, Father God. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Lord,